so bright I can't even see if it's recording.
There's a red light on the front.
So,
it's afternoon.
Kath said, do you want to go for a little pootle?
Yeah, a little pootle down.
And I said, that sounds great. Should we go down to Tesco because we haven't got any groceries? And she said, oh, maybe we'll go tomorrow and see. And then, as we were turning out of the basin, Kath turned left, which we've never done before, and left is London.
Which Anna didn't know I was going to do that.
And I'm a little bit cross, to be honest, because I, again, got tricked because Kath said that we could moor up somewhere and I could paint, and she was going to do some odd jobs in the batteries. And I said, that's great. What can I do to help? And she said, do A, B, C, D. So I've been running around crazy, getting all these jobs done so that we could go, so that I could sit down and paint. And it's like 5 hours into London.
Not 5 hours.
How many hours do you think it is to walk to London? We are at walking speed.
Well, I've never tried, and I've checked the book of truth. And there's multiple turning spots on the page that we're on.
Okay.
So we don't have to go any longer than an hour and a half.
Okay. So join us. We may or may not head into London. Typical, you see your first submarine, it's on a corner with another boat approaching. Nothing to say about it because I don't understand it, but I think it's cool. We are approaching the A40.
Which joins the M40, which goes out of London, a road we like to use all the time.
A road. I like how the sat-nav says A40. That's my favourite thing. That's my favourite thing about London.
A40, for leaving.
Quite wide under this bridge. And I think this will be a really interesting episode as well, because there's been a lot lately about whether or not you can moor up in London.
Yeah, so far we've seen no moving boats and a handful of privately moored boats and some, like, two or three just moored up along the towpath.
All right, so this is a bit awkward. Yes. Yeah. An approaching fiberglass, a wide beam, two narrow boats.
The double moored.
Double moored. So interestingly, the boat that just pulled over for us, they have just overheated.
Okay.
Yeah. So they were pulling over.
I couldn't hear what she said.
And
so she said, great vlogs.
Love your vlogs.
She didn't,
bless her. And we offered a tow, but for some reason the fiberglass boat didn't want a tow from a big steel narrow boat. Surprising.
So the captain of the
comfortably
narrow
numb. Boat. Do you think that's the same one?
Weekend spots.
like this big. My apologies to everybody who's bought that painting.
Did you want to go to the Paddington Basin?
I wanted to go to the Paddington Basin, but I didn't want to go today. Because it's stinking hot. It's like 32 degrees.
How hot is it inside the boat? 32.
32 inside the boat. Imagine how cross the cats are right now. They're both asleep. That's how they show their crossness. I wanted to go, but I didn't think we were going today, and I didn't think we were going without consultation. After the first 4 years of marriage, the communication breaks down.
How would you know? We haven't been married 4 years.
Yes, we have. How many?
Feels like forever.
We might get you some pictures of some baby animals when it's not on the way into London and the baby animals' nests are made out of crisp packets.
Yeah. I think that...
Because I gotta say, London, Paddington Arm.
This isn't actually as dirty as I expected it to be.
We have found out where London keeps its trash. Fish in this canal. I wouldn't eat them, but I can see a lot of them under the water. So I guess some of the water is clear.
The water's really clear today, but there's loads of undergrowth.
Because it's summer now. Did you say buoy or boys?
We say boys, you say buoy.
And then she said, oh no, it might not be 5 hours. And then over lunch, we looked at the map and it's 5 hours. And she said, oh, I didn't look at the hours. I just looked at the inches.
No, I didn't. I said, I only looked at the next page, which was
that's better.
The next page was 1.5 hours. And I never looked past that because I never thought we'd get that far.
Anyway.
You know, we don't cruise for more than 1.5 hours.
We're not going to stop here though, because it's quite noisy.
We're next to some kind of factory.
So we will cruise on. Poodle on. Thank you. can't wear your flip-flops in the engine bay. What would MBH say?
Are you happy now?
I'm happy now, yes.
Where's that?
Well, it's so much cooler in the shade. And you didn't want to move the boat. Tell everyone.
I didn't want to have to hammer the pins in again.
I'll hammer the pins in. I'm just really bad at it.
Alice. I know that you know I'm talking to you.
She's so bad like that sometimes. She just pretends like, I don't know my name.
Alice, are you happy? So Munchie's a bit hot today and couldn't find anywhere to sleep. So Anna's put a wet tea towel down here and he's having a lounge on the kitchen worktop.
Look,
we call that the druid look
because I am from the druid.
I just had to pull out some kind of cloth material from the prop.
Yeah,
I wouldn't let Anna film, so no. Sorry about that.
But you know what, stuff gets caught in your prop.
Now my arms are the cleanest bit of me because they've showered, not from the water.
So thank you for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed it. Let us know in the comments below if you have pulled anything out of your prop. It's a genuine question.
And let us know what you do when it's really, really hot.
Because it is stinking hot today. Because he knows I can't get down there. He just lies on all my artwork. That's why if you buy any of my artwork, it's got cat hair in it. Cat hair comes for free.
Good quality product there. Way to sell the brand. So thanks for watching today. Give us a like if you've enjoyed it. Subscribe if you're not already. And if you're not subscribed, please do, because it does make a difference.
It does.
To our little hearts.
Well, it makes a difference in the YouTube universe as well. So if you're watching it just because you know that we release every week, if you could click the subscribe button, that would really help us out.